Oh my God! What is the utility of these meetings?
Would you relax?
I can't. I can't.
I have some housekeeping.
No.
No.
Not right now.
Well, the responsibility of everybody in this room is to keep house.
Oh, I get it. Believe me, I get it. But you're just saying that because you're trying to come up with some reason to justify why we're all wasting time coming together around this table when I could be getting my work done. And God forbid, get home to my children before they're asleep.
That's not altogether untrue.
Look, Gunter and I were talking before this meeting.
Oh, like a pre-meet?
Like a pre-meet, yes.
In this condition?
He's fine.
He's fine.
I'm not convinced.
Gunter is fine. Aren't you, Gunter?
Gunter?
Gunter!
Reporting back from the fringe, sir.
And what of it?
What would you like to know? I am all the way through, like through the other side. Like a million miles away, looking back through a telescope bigger than the Hubble at all of you. I'm good. What do you need to know? I got you. I got you.
You guys wanna try?
Try what?
Just, you know, ask him a question. It's like putting a quarter in the slot.
For what?
It's amazing what you get. Gunter, what is the meaning of time?
Time?
Time measures movement through space, but you cannot understand time unless you are fully immersed in the substance of that in which you are trying to relate. Allow me to manifest a magical nungstans.
No!
No, Gunter! That will not be necessary.
A nungstans?
Isn't it great? It's like a more fun Siri.
You dragged him?
Not against his will.
Are you kidding me? At work?
For work.
For work?
For work!
So the sea levels get to shroom at work.
If it helps aid their contribution.
Is that right?
And they're not a disturbance?
Well, I mean, of course we can't get rowdy at work. We have a kegerator. Yeah.
Or colleagues on performance enhancers.
That's the spirit! You can put an asterisk next to my net worth just so as long as it follows three commas. Money's money, oil's oil.
We could not be doing psychedelics at work.
Yes, we can.
Yeah, you look like you're working.
What would you like to know?
How can I get this time back?
Well, the illusion of this time can be returned to you via time travel, which is our destiny.
It's doctor prescribed.
Prescribed.
Yeah, and endorsed. I got it from the guy that does the commercials out of Denver.
Oh, yeah?
Biggest guy.
So you got them?
Me.
Prescribed to you?
Yeah.
Not him?
No.
Well, as long as it didn't happen at work, you know, I don't really see a problem with it.
Over lunch? Off-site?
Even so, correct me if I'm wrong.
I pay HR a lot to keep things above board.
Oh, I don't think this would pass the eye test.
The boss says it's okay, so it's okay.
I don't think that's how it works.
That's definitely not how it works. Are you hearing yourself?
I mean, I don't talk to myself, if that's what you think I'm doing.
I don't want to know what you're doing when you're not here.
Yeah, you do.
I assure you, I don't.
Do you know how rich I am?
Only as much as people who read Forbes do.
I can afford to keep things interesting 24 hours, even when I'm sleeping.
You can afford to keep yourself above the law.
We have a sizable HR department.
Oh, so we're here to deal with the problems that you create.
Are you gonna start selling tickets to office tours and make us the exhibits?
I like the image, if it makes money.
I mean, as long as I get a cut and whatever he's having.
So all of this, so you can...
I told you, I'm working on the issue of time.
And getting nowhere.
Gunter is one of the smartest people I know.
So you bombed him out of his gourd?
Yeah, he gives an interesting perspective.
So who are you? Dr. Frankenstein?
I am not a monster.
More like Peter Fonda and Jack Nicholson's The Trip.
I love that movie. I love Peter Fonda. I eat his dressings.
That's Paul Newman. He makes the dressings. He made the dressings.
Whatever.
Definitely
not whatever.
So, you all just made my point. This is time none of us are gonna get back.
Yet.
We're all on the clock. It's just ticking away. And I'm not gonna waste it. So I move that we eliminate these little weekly check-ins. We get nothing accomplished.
Wait, what did you say?
We get nothing accomplished.
Before that?
Oh no, I'm not doing this with you right now.
Wait, what's he doing?
He's hunting and pecking and taking something that I said and turn it into his next idea.
But I'm always working on timing.
And getting nowhere.
Agreed.
Hey!
So far, time is hard for everyone, including comedians, is a quote.
Anyway, time you get back.
You mean time we're never getting back, right?
Yeah, like I said.
Right. You nailed it. Thank you.
For what?
For the campaign we're gonna run with. Chat with us.
And get your time back.
I like it.
A loop in marketing.
Are you gonna drug them?
They did send me too many shrooms.
Oh, okay. I'll clear my day.
Are you gonna be okay?
Time is a gift from God given to man so that they might better, the engineers, serve the advancement of humanity.
But sometimes we create so much convenience we get bogged down. So even if we speed up how efficiently we communicate, essentially creating a feedback loop on a mic, that feedback shows up like static in our brain. And then we get stuck communicating like that. It could mean the end of humanity as we know it.
And who are we to stand in the way of progress? Who are we to stop it? We're ants. Eventually, in this universe, we get crushed.